Hola, as you can see, today I'm not in my office and not in my living room, but in Medellin, Colombia. I was walking in this wonderful city and came across this really nice chess location. And I thought it might be interesting to you if I share some impressions. So today there is no chess puzzle, but it's rather like a little chess travel review. I think chess is a wonderful game, but if you can play it with new people and learn new cultures and play it in different areas, it's even much better. So, okay, have a look around here. It's the place is like half outdoor. It's surrounding a green area. It's a lot of trees around, and thanks to the very nice climate in Medellin, it's like 25 degrees throughout the years. Always play in shorts and t-shirts. But the best about this is it's really well equipped place. You see the boards, they have the pieces, they have the clocks, they have everything. And also, not now, but normally it's a really, really an active place. Lots of young people play, old people play. They are super warm-hearted and very, very welcoming. They even have a Instagram and Twitter page, so check it out. It's called Liga de Ajedrez de Antioquia. Alright, now it's a bit loud because apparently today is the final of the Colombian I gotta go because I want to see the game. And but if you ever are around in this area, check it out, pay the place a visit, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.